I saw this morning on it was just announced that NASDAQ for just this year is up 27%. And to me, I don't view it as 27%. I view it as jobs. It's just jobs. Very simple. The overall stock market is through the roof from the time of the election. It's going to be bordering really on 70% from the time of the election. That's something that nobody would have thought possible. And they announced another number this morning that was a number that was very warm to my heart. Since the election, we've created $11 trillion in worth. Now, China's gone down by double that number, and we've gone up by $11 trillion. So when whoever it was that was going to be president, they said within 2 years, China would overtake the United States as the world's largest economy. We're so far ahead of them right now, it's not even close. And if you have smart people in this position, they'll never catch us.